Hi, my beautiful family, you are welcome to the channel. Thank you for coming. Thank you for always being here. Okay, I so much appreciate you. Thank you. If you're watching and you have not subscribed, please kindly do so. Okay, hit the red button there, okay, that says subscribe. Okay, and there is a bell beside it. Hit the upper one, okay, that says all, so that whenever I upload a video, you will be the first to know. Okay, thank you so much for doing so. I so much appreciate you. So guys, in today's video, we are going to be talking about same issue, how to attract money, how to attract favor, you know, the natural way to attract favor, success, you know, customers, you know, every good thing in your life. So today we are going to be talking about how to use alligator pepper to attract favor, to attract blessings, you know, to attract everything good to your life. Okay, so but what I want to tell you is, before you do all these things, before you do this recipe, okay, before you do this ritual — when I say ritual, do not misunderstand me, okay? We are not doing anything diabolic here. You know, when people hear of this spiritual stuff, you know, ritual, they believe is diabolic. No, we are not doing anything, you know, that way, okay? What we are doing is a natural thing that God has given to us. God has given these things to us for our own use. He has given us authority over all his creature, okay? All these things, everything God created, you know, has its own spiritual benefits to our life. It's just that some don't know about it, okay? That is why we are here. I'm here, you know, to share with you, my beautiful family, okay? So, oh, do not think any negative thing. You still bring these things, you channel it to God and pray to Almighty God. You do not call on any other name but the name of God the Almighty, okay? So before you do this thing, please and please, I beg you in the name of God, make sure your hands are clean. I mean, make sure you are, as you're not thinking bad towards anyone. Make sure your hands are not stained with blood, okay? Just make sure you are okay, you know what I mean? You know, you are okay, you know, so that it's not gonna backfire, you know. My intention on this channel is to see each and every one of you, you know, to be successful, to be great, you know, to achieve every good thing you desire, okay? So this recipe will fast track favor, blessings, you know, blessings of God, the good tidings to your life. It will add great things to your life, okay? So please, before you do it, make sure you are neat, you have not killed. But let me say, you have done any of, you know, those things. What you are going to do is, you do cleansing, you watch, there is a video about cleansing, you do cleansing, you know, on yourself, you know, before you can do this recipe, before you can do it, okay? But if you did not do cleansing and you have done all this, please do not try to do it, okay? So that it will not a kind of backfire, okay? So guys, in this recipe, what you're going to be needing is your alligator pepper, as I said. Here is the alligator pepper. Okay. You open it. Just bear it in mind that whenever you want to open an alligator pepper, okay, for spiritual use, it has other benefits for health benefits of it. But I think that video will be on the next video. Okay, it has its health benefits also, but today I'm talking about the spiritual benefit, you know, the way to use it to attract, you know, customers and all that, every good thing. Okay, but when you want to open it, do you understand? Do not, for spiritual use, if you don't open it this way in your front, you open it, no, if you open it this way, it means you are using it for harbor stuff. You are using it for, you know, to mix maybe medicine. Okay, but when you want to open it for spiritual use, you take it, you know, you take this to your two hands, you know, and the back, you know, at the back, you take it at the back, you know, before you do what, open it, then you open it in a way that it will not, you know, fall off. Okay, you now hold it, and then you can now bring it and put it inside container. You can bring the seeds out, you now bring it to the front and bring the seeds out and put it inside the container. Okay, cover it for your spiritual uses. Okay, then when you finish it, you know, you can be using it for your spiritual, you know, things. But when you finish it, when you want to do another one, you still have to open it that way. Understand? Okay, so when you now open this alligator pepper, what do you do? When you get to your working place or business places, you know, where you do your business at your working place, you know, where you do, even if you are doing online business, you can still do this. Okay, you can still do it. So when you come to the, you know, to your business place, you bring out seven seeds of this alligator pepper, seven seeds. Okay, you bring seven, you put it, you know, you count it, make sure it's seven. Then you put it inside your mouth. No, before you put it inside the mouth, you might have sprayed, okay, you might have put it on your palms and close your palms and pray. The first prayer you're going to do is forgiveness. God should forgive you, you know, of all that you have done. Then you thank the Lord for his mercies in your life, his compassion. You know, we thank him for your business, for being alive. You thank him, you pray to God. Then after that, you now bring your hands close to your mouth. You know, there is alligator seeds inside your palms. You now bring your hand close to your mouth. You start praying. If it's in your shop that you are, you start praying, God, as I open this shop today, I shall sell massively. Customers shall flow from east, west, north, and south. You know, customers shall flow from every part of the world to my shop. Okay, I shall sell like never before. If you are in a working place, you're a civil servant, you can do it. You say, God, I need your promotion, oh Lord. I need high salary. You know what you want. If you are doing online business, you can still do it. You bring your hands close to your mouth and pray. After praying, you put this alligator pepper in your mouth and chew it. Do not swallow. After chewing it, do not swallow any. Make sure you don't swallow. After chewing it, you now spat it out, okay? You spat it out seven good times. And within these 7 times you are spitting it out, make sure that you bring everything out within that 7 times you're going to spit it out, not inside the shop, but outside the shop, outside the walking place. You spit it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, till 7 times, okay? Then after that, go and relax. Go and relax. That day, you are gonna sell massively. Think something good is gonna come your way. Do it constantly. You see, money will be coming to you. Money will be selling. Money will be coming to your hands. Favor will be coming. Okay, you will have success. Just continue doing it to achieve your goal. Believe me. Whoever, you know, when you are in the midst of people in the markets, you know, maybe in your shop, and other people are doing well and you are not doing well, do you think, are you relaxing, thinking that it's normal? It is not normal. When others are doing well in a particular thing, and you are not doing well, you find yourself among or only person who is not, you know, is not ordinary. You have to pray harder. You have to channel these things to God, okay? And God will bless you. Do not just relax, okay? Do it, and you will see changes in that your business, in that your working place, in your life, okay? If even in your marriage, you know what you want. Just spit these things out after training, okay? 7 times, and do not spit inside your shop, but outside your shop, outside your working place, you know. And believe me, it's gonna work. If you are from eastern parts of Nigeria, I believe many people know about these things. Our fathers, they use this to pray. The spiritual benefits of these things, they are much. So they use it to pray. They use it to you know, pray for their children, pray for the betterment of the land, okay? So it didn't just start today. It started long ago, okay? Do it and you give God the glory that you did, okay? Thank you for staying today till this moment. Remember what I said, make sure you are clean before you do this. If you are not, do cleansing, okay? Go down below, you will see a video on how to cleanse yourself. You cleanse yourself before you do it, okay? Thank you for watching, and God bless you.